Researchers have warned that the Yellowstone supervolcano could erupt sooner than predicted, and when it does, it could wipe out life on Earth. So when do scientists predict the supervolcano could erupt? I'm gonna tell you everything you need to know here for you on IO. What is good? Welcome to Inform Overload, where we overload you with information. My name is Charlotte. Who would have thought? Perhaps an apocalypse won't be caused by a rogue planet or meteor on its way to Earth. Maybe it will be caused by one of our own volcanoes. For those that don't know, there is a dormant supervolcano underneath Yellowstone National Park. The last time it experienced a mega eruption, it was 63,000 years ago. The volcano spewed out 240 cubic miles worth of rock and ash. In the process, it created the Yellowstone Caldera, a depression that's 40 miles wide. After analyzing materials in fossilized ash from this last eruption, scientists from Arizona State University found that the supervolcano woke up after fresh magma flowed into the caldera. A 2011 study revealed that the ground above the magma chamber had bulged upwards 10 inches in just 7 years. This is like low-key concerning because that chamber is huge. If it bulged up that much in that short period of time, that means there's a lot of magma flowing into that chamber below that's forcing the ground upward. The eruption before the last eruption occurred in a similar time frame, meaning it is likely that the Yellowstone volcano could be on the verge of erupting again. And this eruption is gonna be bad. Like, we're talking apocalypse, doomsday, end of the world bad, all combined in one horrible day. Before now, scientists thought it would take centuries for the volcano to erupt again. But now, it's looking more like decades, as in within most of our lifetimes. But there are scientists who disagree with these researchers. According to the scientist in charge of the Yellowstone Volcano Observatory, Michael Poland, there are sensors and satellites that detect changes, and right now the volcano does not pose a threat. I don't know about you guys, but I'd rather be safe than sorry. Anyone want to move to Mars with me? Arrow said, if war doesn't kill us, then Yellowstone will. No truer words have ever been spoken. Again, Mars is an option, and I hear you can grow potatoes on Mars. No lie. Jose Sanchez said, Charlotte is my favorite person on YouTube. Oh, that's nice. Tons of Guns said, are you from Life's Biggest Questions? Yes, I also write and narrate for Life's Biggest Questions. Definitely check it out if you haven't already. Thank you for watching the whole video. We really appreciate it. Over here, there's a link to our Patreon where donating guarantees you a shout out on this channel. So if you've never gotten one, that's how you get one. And if you would like to continue watching IO, check out that video right over there about North Korean hackers uncovering a plan to assassinate Kim Jong-un. I'll see you in that video.